Alright, so, making a very long story short, Riften time. Oh, excuse me. Coffee. Now, I don't think I have all this stuff on me. I think I need to get the ingredients from my horse for the other things. Well, death bell. Yeah, I don't even have any. Okay. Okay. I will take 20 death bell. I don't have any nightshade, right? On me right now. I already have 5. So I'm going to take 15 nightshade. And as far as Nirnroot, I have 2 Nirnroot. So I will take 18. So now as far as these quests, these, that. What's that? Yeah, I know. That will clear up the miscellaneous quite a bit. And I have to do this also, but I'll turn back the Thieves Guild quest back on once I do these things. If you have too many quests active, you just don't know what the hell to do. But I forgot to mention, yeah, and I forgot again, I meant to say it in the beginning of this video. Last episode was episode number 300, believe it or not. That's amazing, 300 videos. Ah, well, here's all the people I need in one place. I found the Ice Wraith Teeth.
Perfect, just perfect. These should help keep my stock fresh for quite a while. And as promised, here's my trade. Hope you like it.
Stone flesh tome and 5 pheasant breasts.
Thanks again for the ice rate.
Yeah, that's not that great of a reward, but hey.
Sorry, just thinking about my experiments.
Ah, well, I have nightshade for you.
Perfect. This is just what I needed. Here's some gold for your time.
750 gold, nice. I have death bell for you.
Good. My experiments are at a critical stage, and these are just what I need to finish. Here's some coin for all the trouble.
Another 750. And I have Nirnroot for you. It's... aw, you look all attentive and cute, and you have purple lipstick on. It's pretty cool. Been quite a lot gathering all these ingredients, guys, especially the Nirnroot. I've been looking forever. Those things are spaced so far apart. Anyway, yeah, here's the Nirnroot.
Ah, yes, excellent samples. Thank you. This coin should compensate you for all the bother.
Okay. Well, that was the last of the ingredients.
Yes. Master Elgrim will be pleased I've restored his stock of these rare ingredients. I feel I owe you a bit more than some meaningless coin for all your diligence. Here. This key unlocks my supply chest at Elgrim's Elixirs.
Excellent.
Feel free to take what you need from time to time. I'll be refilling it once every few days or so.
Excellent. Wow, thank you so much.
Don't forget to check your supply chest from time to time.
I thought it was your supply chest. Well, I'll check it now. So, where is this thing? Back here. Excellent. Blacksmith's filter. Elixir of strength. Elixir of the night. And a potion of lockpicking. Okay. Those are going to be ingredients, but that's just as good. Thanks for that. The rat way is the long way into the Thieves Guild. So anyway. Return that to Delvin. Look at that. These are my miscellaneous quests. Yay. Now these are building up. Go back to the beautiful Vex. Scoundrel's Folly, yes. I have to take care of that. That's back in Windhelm. Repairing the file. Take a force. Right. Down in. Hi. Thrin?
Yeah, you're pretty tough. I respect that. Bringing in a lot of coin for the guild. Making us look good, too. Let me know if you need anything. Okay?
Alrighty.
Always a pleasure.
I'm bringing out a lot of coin for the guild. Let's see. Hiya.
Did Gulum-Ei give up any information on our buyer?
Yes, he said Goldenglow was purchased by, I'm not sure what you call it, Karliah? Karliah?
No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades.
Really?
This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again.
Oops. Well, Gulum-Ei also told me that she was a murderer.
Karliah destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished.
Why has she returned?
Karliah and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was.
Well, Gulum-Ei told me, she said, where the end began.
There's only one place that could be. The place where she murdered Gallus. Ruin called Snow Veil Sanctum.
Ugh, I just came from there.
We have to go out there before she disappears again.
We?
Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her.
Okay.
Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
Alright, so that's how we get into that place.
Quickly, what do you want?
Okay, tell me about Karliah.
She was a stubborn dumber. Always had to do everything her way. But she was also the best, bringing in more coin a month than some thieves' heist in a year. Gallus trusted her too much and let her get too close.
So they had a relationship, huh?
If you want to call it that, yes. Me? I think she was softening him for the kill. Gallus would call her his little nightingale. Absolutely smitten by her.
Why did she kill him?
Greed? Jealousy? Spite? Who can say what drove her to such an iniquitous act? One thing's certain, I intend to find out before she draws her last breath.
Isn't murder the Dark Brotherhood territory?
I have a long-standing arrangement with the Dark Brotherhood. If I need someone in the guild taken care of, we do it ourselves. We both agree it's best to keep these matters in-house.
Alright, well, I'll see you there soon. I'll take care of two things here, and then I'll just head right out there.
When you're ready, meet me at Snow Veil Sanctum.
Okay. These are the treasures I gave to him. Queen Bee statue.
Quickly, what do you want?
I can just take this stuff back.
No, but I know that you're going to turn up missing if you keep up this kind of
talk. Quickly, what do you want?
I want that stuff back. Doesn't weigh anything. Yeah, I gotta go speak to Delvin and Vex. Oh, hi.
Steal anything worth talking about?
Yep.
Well, you done or what?
Yep, completed the burglary job.
Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it?
Yeah. Excellent. Do I hear you're offering extra work?
I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs.
Well, I just did a burglary. Tell me about the shill jobs. I don't know what that means.
When a client needs us to eliminate another, we don't operate like the Dark Brotherhood. We find alternate means to get them out of the way. We send you to plant some phony evidence in the Mark's house and then tip off the town guard. The rest takes care of itself. Sound like you can handle it?
Sure.
Fine. Just keep it clean. Here you go.
I distinctly heard that lamb in the tavern say it was a full shipment of furs.
White run.
It should be worth a fortune.
Oh, Heimsker's house?
You idiot. Oh. He said furs, not furs. It was a damn logging caravan.
Oh, fine. Well, you won't let Mercer hear about this, will you?
Okay, cutie.
Time is money.
Hey, yeah.
Look, still have quite a good bit of jobs available, if you're looking for some extra coin.
Well, I found this map, the EETC. I probably should know what that stands for. The map. Oh, the East Empire Trading Company. Yeah, I found this map here.
Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. This should compensate you for your find.
800 gold. Thank you. And then I'll just go take it back.
The only way this guild's going to continue to grow is by taking extra work.
Okay.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Got lots of jobs available.
Oh, no?
Interested?
Huh? No? Alright. Wait. I don't want to go that way. That's a long way.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Thanks. You're all heart. That way vaults. Wait. It's on this side then.
Could I offer you some friendly advice?
You can offer, but I may not buy.
Why don't you just formally join up? Quit sitting here wheeling and dealing when you could be out there making a heck of a lot more coin. We could use some of them with your skills.
Yeah, thanks skills. For the compliment, Delvin. I may just take you up on that one day.
Troll slang.
Dirge, did you take out the trash like I asked?
Oh, yeah. I can't get past you in the chair.
Tell me you looked through the trash before you did that.
Take it easy, Vekkel. How long we known each other? Yeah, I checked it. All the stuff is in the safe.
What am I missing here?
Good news. I found that dwarven hammer you were looking for.
You did? Thanks. I'll get you the rest of your coin by tomorrow.
Ah, this is weird, guys. I can't find my way back in.
Vekkel, you have no shame. I'll get you the rest like I said. I want that hammer.
Oh. Okay, I didn't see that. Sorry about that, guys. Did he leave yet?
Sapphire. Can I do anything for you? Or more than coin?
Oh my god.
If you need marksman training, and you've got
to name himself after his bedroom prowess.
Stupid cow. You don't know what you're missing.
No, but I know that you're going to turn up missing if you keep up this kind of talk.
You tell him. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. I don't know if this is the way. It requires a key.
Hold a moment, Rune. What did you think about my idea? Your idea is wrong, right? Do you want me to tell you exactly what I think?
They haven't replenished their lockpicks.
Interest you, Foxman training?
Nah, I'm good. Oh, I just made a full circle. Where did Mercer hang out?
All right.
Over here.
I have everything you asked for.
Lockpicks. Okay.
Another waste of my coin.
Come on. Now there's guards that patrol around here. Why don't they ever see this thing opening? Can't close it, right? I think I tried that before. Onmond. Onmond. I'll kill you. Thank you. Alright guys, so it's back to Winterhold again. Thanks for watching, and this is Nord Pudding.